That was like my big date night with us previously.
Let's go, baby. Stars right on
the bar. I wasn't expecting fucking Costco hot dogs. Because I came here 2 hours ago and didn't even start on my way. Fire truck light.
Jeni.
Stop, we gotta fix up that.
Oh my god.
Ride my fucking wheel was going through.
Oh my god, did you make that?
Yes. Balance inside the tire was off.
There's T-lights in it right now.
I have the
so much Costco.
Bro, yeah.
Nice.
Hey there.
Hi, Tony.
How you doing?
Move it.
Good to see you.
Look at this.
Awesome.
Lisa, come
back. Stay there. I want a picture of that.
I made it in the home of Sebastian Horsley, the artist who did the crucifix, in his home in Soho in London, in the actual room where he died. And his name is Sebastian. They love him.
When you see him,
I know. I didn't know where you were to put him.
Oh my god, I wish my dad was here. So I wish my dad was here.
Hi, Beth.
This is my Glory and my Janet and my Beth. These are my family.
I want a picture of us.
Oh, like you make
it. Yeah, he's gonna make like a movie of this. So say something nice before you start drinking too much.
Yes. She knows you.
Get
so
your ass. Okay, now I feel awkward, so I'm gonna stop.
Yeah.
Oh yes, yes. It's gonna be real sticky.
I'm now sticking out.
Okay, he's calling
me. Am I dressed up enough today?
Yeah, you're
smile
dressed
up.
I I can't get wrinkles.
Oh, I got the fine ones. I gotta grab the
fine ones. Don't say
hi. So late. Very cheap.
Way cheaper than you're gonna get my hair done.
Oh, that's on film.
Yeah, because Jeni wasn't with us.
She was a Bernardo girl. Not just this.
I lead in the eighth grade.
How did I get so tall?
Yeah. Get for it. Can you have a glass of wine with my brother and me?
We might pick some paint colors.
Ruby was coaching her on telling jokes, which of course she was killing, you know, everyone was gone, but she apparently has no problem whatsoever with the stage. Yeah, they got her glittered up too.
You know, one that we had at the camping was when she had a...
Did it taste good?
But it was like, you know, something I could do. It was just a ton of just so that's
I'm okay.
I have something to do, like to get together. You know? So it was just like, it's like getting some of these girlfriends of mine in dresses is war. You know? Like, wash your face, shave your legs, come on, you know? So.
A little bit extreme to get them in dresses.
Yeah, it's been hard. It's been war. And, but like the worst one is the girl in the red lace dress.
The biggest dress?
She's in a really long, it's all red lace. I make her wear dresses and heels to shows so she doesn't fight the biggest guy in the bar. So I was finally like, oh, that's Carrie. She spent like a year as well. She was just looking for an excuse to buy something like that. They travel a little because they're really neat people.
Yes.
That's like your mom said. It's a big energy.
It does because I went and had it altered.
I didn't have time to do that. So.
Yeah.
There you go. That's even better.
We have a special birthday today. Scott Trepezowski.
Yay!
Are you 46 today?
47.
47.
You're right, old age. 47, huh?
Ready?
Yeah. Ready, everyone?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Scott. Happy birthday to you.
Brad.
Yay! and many more.
Darling Day and Day and Debbie.
Check.
Put that together from here, and it should taste damn good. And
thank you. Oh, funny. And she sees me sitting by her.
And they're in LA.
I'm like, I see. Even harder, yeah.
So it's even harder because they live in Santa Monica.
Oh, yeah, Santa Monica College.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, I would have brought it home. You know, they would have come out with it.
Nice to meet you. And now it's a musical. And it travels around the world. It's so funny. Tell him, did you hear what he just said about you?
What?
Is it a dance?
No one wants me. I might just take it home and show my kids. It's bad. I mean, back in the day.
Oh, sure.
I think you might be the So get like stock up on your liquor and stuff ahead of time so we don't interrupt the show. Hey, it's not all about me, Tony.
Ere the spring comes, hey, can I tell you of my love?
Ha ha ha!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
Scott.
Dear Kevin. Happy birthday to you. I who have no one.
Better than Joe. Let me tell you. The nervousness of my husband is going to leave me at the altar.
Dancing queen. El amor es triste vida, no me importa a mí. Ahora pienso emborracharme pa' quitarme este coraje. La mujer que yo quería me dejó vivir. Estoy sentado aquí y con sentimiento espero, ya parece que me muera por estar sin ti. Qué tristeza me acompaña y hasta falta al corazón la llenura de tu amor. Quiero vivir a medio. Thank you.
Estoy sentado aquí. Y con sentimiento espero. Ya parece que me muero por estar sin ti. Qué tristeza me acompaña. Y hace falta al corazón la ternura de tu amor. Que tu vida me dio. Estoy sentado aquí.
Sacrificed my birthday, and it turned out being better than anything I could have planned.
Are you spending any personal time with me, Tony?
Like the moon we love like a brother while he grows through the room. Even the comatose, they don't dance and tell. We live in cities you never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within our dreams. And you know we're on each other's team. I'm kind of over getting told to throw my hands up in the air. Shots beneath my feet, but it wasn't my fault. And everyone's competing for a love they won't receive. Cause what this palace wants is release. We live in cities you never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within our dreams. And you know we're on each other's team. I'm kind of over getting told to throw my hands up in the air. I'm kind of older than I was when I rebelled without a care. We live in cities you never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within our dreams. And you know we're on each other's team. And you know
we'll be right back. over the rainbow, way up high. There's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind. Troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby.